Alright guys, so Xbox games on PC. This is RedFall. My name is Russian, you guys know me. So I decided to finally complete this game because basically, you know, when the game launched it had a lot of issues. It was, a lot of people said, unplayable. Just so you guys know, I am playing on an i5 9th generation with GTX 1660 Ti. So, I played one level of the game, so the first level I already went through, but I want to play with you guys, see how the game actually, you know, holds up. A lot of people said still have issues. I gave enough months. Now let's see. Alright, so I'm gonna play with Jacob. Like him as far, like few minutes playing. So, that's what I'm going with. Come on. Let's go, baby. Play game.
What happened in Redfall is my fault. I think it used to be a nice town. When I first got here, I thought I could help.
Likely reason.
Blood could change everything. Free people from sickness. Maybe from death. A world where nobody was left out. Cups overflowing.
Yeah, by the way, if someone ever say, hey, just give me some of your blood, and everything gonna be fine, and you have a bunch of people around you. It's not, yeah, exactly. Not just a drop. I heard this story before, but
something evil is swallowing up this place.
I already knew.
When the people here realized what was going on, it was already too late. Folks are at each other's throats, begging the monsters to spare them. Some are just hiding, scared, waiting for a rescue that ain't coming. Some tried to get away.
Sorry, guys.
But the monsters who started all this weren't having it. There's no way.
Jesus.
Nobody ever believes things can get this bad until it happens. Then it's too late. But there are people who can fight back. I think they can save this place. There's just one thing standing in their way. A whole town full of vampires.
Yeah, piece of cake, right? Sure. I mean, guys, don't take me wrong. I hope this game's not broken anymore. First level is fine. This game's running on median. Okay. I don't want to push too far. Maybe I should. Maybe I should change. You know what? That's what I'm going to do. I'm going to change the settings to high. Let's wait for that. And we'll see if, you know, the game still has a lot of issues. Because that's my concern. Oh, you like sucky, huh? Yeah, that's right. Oh my god. Yeah, she looks like some of that just came out of Raid Shadow Legends, just say. Oh yeah, I know, you're so beautiful, you know.
The others want you dead, but I want you here, alive.
Alright, I have a little concern to change to high. I'll do anyway, just because with OBS running, I felt a little glitch. Let's try anyway. Let's come in here, settings. Sure you do. Quality. Jesus Christ. Hi, there you go. All right. Let's see if holds. Come on. Jesus. Yeah, sure. Okay. For a second.
This captain was supposed to get us the hell off this island. Rest in peace.
Yeah, I'm feeling.
We need to stock up on medical supplies. I'm telling what else is out.
Case of emergency. Go to the car, grab the gun. Yep. I already read that. I'm gonna skip a little bit on a lot of reading. There is a couple of things you guys have to pay attention, mostly because one of the messages, it tells you to a code you need to use with a kid so he knows you're okay, and the code is backpack. Grab all the food, grab everything you can, really, until you just can't anymore. Jump over bodies, you know. Well, I guess this guy don't have to worry about getting divorced. Hey.
That's more like.
I actually missed that gun the first time. There you go, code word backpack, you know. Find a 10-year-old, say backpack, he'll come with you. Sounds wrong. This water is weird.
Escape for them either. No one's leaving the side. Not with that.
I came in here the last time and I opened this thing, to be honest. I'm not coming back here, so don't know why I did. There you go. Shoot. All right. Let's see. We'll climb.
This don't look right. Where's the void?
Yeah, river of blood. Who knew? And by the way, I'm taking this side that I haven't been at. That hurts. Yeah, I better watch. First time, I went easy. But I was more worried. Are you? I can hear footsteps. There you go. All right, so I think that's it for those guys. So far, so good. Okay. Oh yeah, give me some of that juice. There we go. Dead.
Just a bit farther.
How did I miss? Okay. Show me your face. Oh!
All clear.
Alright, so I'm gonna go the same way I did before, only because it's cool. And you get to shoot more people. Yes. You see me? Yeah. Well, now you know how that goes. Ow. Hey. Had you go down, you know what I mean?
That's better.
Don't hate the player, hate the game.
Hey, you all right in there?
Yes. Hello? We're in here. Are you... Are the cultists still around?
Oh, yeah. I can't open the right on the floor. Swear to God, they're right in the floor.
He's got wounded in here. And I got a pet sucker in the face.
Yeah, I keep talking.
Can you help us out?
Oh, shoot, I forgot. Oh, no, it's down here, I think. So, I need a shotgun. And the shotgun's not here. Quite sure. I don't know, I think it's downstairs, but I need to look. Yeah. Alright, so that's the thing, and that's the only clue I have in this game, is really get the shotgun. If that's not up here, that means it's down with the big guy. God damn, nobody flushed the toilet. There we go. Oh, there we go. Shotgun. Wash your hands. How did I change this thing again? Oh, shoot. Okay, I forgot how I thought I just changed this thing. What's going on? Oh, it's because I have an extra weapon. That's why. Oh, shoot. Yeah, last time I only had two pistols. So I end up running out of slots. No good. No good. Oh, another shotgun. Yeah, right, thanks. Hi, dude. Come on in. And take that shotgun. There you go. Pretty easy.
Last one.
Bada boom. Bada bang. Yeah, so far I can tell, experience to have health all the time, as long as you're not going completely insane, getting shot in the face the whole time. So, not a big deal. Oh, most important thing, you came here to turn on the lights. Dude, I already killed you. Shut up. I did. I'm the hero. Come on. Give me a break. Alright. Now I'm in a part I didn't see before. So far so good. No major issues. Running pretty smooth. Sorry. Jesus. Alright. So I haven't really used my crow. And I don't seem to have anything of importance in my room. He's a mute. Who knew? This guy can only sneeze. Oh, there you go. Probably that chick knows something. Oh my God, nobody talks.
Hi.
Oh, Jesus, thank God.
I'm gonna need a new coat soon. Hi. What's up?
You're gonna need more winter coats. What do you want me to do about it? Sneaking up at people, taking a piss. Oh my God. They're gonna make me upstairs, aren't they? I knew it. we need to change clothes together? What the hell? Oh my god. Where do I go, people? You talk now?
Need anything? I got plenty of ammo around here. For now.
Jesus. All right. Anybody want stuck? Dr. Hunt, where the hell are you? 44 meters. Oh, now you're upstairs? Really? Okay, that makes no sense. I mean, I guess nobody plans to speedrun this thing. Are you in the ceiling? Oh my god. You're not making me. Dude. So he's outside. Okay. Oh my Jesus. No, he's not. Oh, finally.
Mr. Boyer, am I right?
Sure.
I'm glad you're here. You'd be the only one. I don't want to think about what would have happened if you hadn't shown up. I speak for everyone when I say thank you. My name is Terrence Hunt. I'm a doctor. I used to work at RedFall Regional. I'm taking care of everyone here. Sick, injured, and everything in between. If you need medical supplies, come to me. But only take as much as you need.
Give me all.
Here who need help just as much as you. We could have died. Glad the Reverend kept those flares.
Gotta pay? He said I can take whatever I want. I don't need it anyway, but.
Something?
Just say no.
I'll be here if you...
Now you guys want to talk.
Jacob, right? Well, I'm glad you're on our side.
Hmm. Yeah, that's how I feel.
Sorry, it couldn't be under better circumstances. We were at the homeless shelter before this, but... Anyway, I do the organizing around here. Sending people for supply runs, scavenging, getting people to safety. Sometimes they bring back useful stuff. Check the trunk from time to time. Whatever's in there is yours, if you can spare it.
Alright, so I get it. Those games need to do this thing where it's like, hey, though, where you have to get stuff, but you know, oh yeah.
Free, but you gotta earn the guns out of my stash.
Alright, so I got a stake. So I don't need to use my shotgun in the heart. Alright. Goodbye. Oh my god, I have to go back. I gotta talk to him. Okay.
Always hated that guy. Guess he hated me too. You came up from the ferry? Didn't work out, huh? We're real glad you came when you did. Don't get me wrong. Thanks a lot. We'll figure out what we gotta do next.
Still have to talk to her? No?
This kind of thing is bound to happen sooner or later.
Oh my god.
Some kind of coup or whatever. But you just can't look at the state of things and be surprised by something like this, right? That's why we gotta be ready.
Still talking to you? No, so who? Oh. Okay. I already saw that, man. Okay, I'm confused as hell.
Hi, what's up?
Nothing. Okay, I'm hating this thing.
Long now. He's got his work cut out for these days.
Okay, got it. Jesus Christ. Okay, done? Okay, good. Jesus Christ. No, I don't. Let me go shoot something. Guess I have to go upstairs. Nope. Oh my god. Thank you. This game's killing me on that. Oh my god. So, you want me to go upstairs? I hope. Okay. Alright. Now I guess. Took forever, but I got it.
When we got here, things were already in air shot and out. Dead empty streets. Secret fires. Things creeping. Made contact on the second day. I got hit hard and drug off. Lights out. Woke up tasting blood. This freak ass bird. I'm just assuming. It ain't up to me. I can't go back to Bellwether. No one's coming to help these civilians. A few dozen of us tried getting off the island on that ferry. Damn bloodsuckers killed the sun and pushed back the ocean. Supposed to be a few places we could check for supplies. Ain't nothing left to do but cut out and grab some gear. Just save some units and supplies. I'm done talking. Let's go.
All right. Okay, I should have enough supplies. Come on.
Those choppers could be the fastest way to find supplies.
Your children cry out for me. I need you here. And you need me to be well. I have brought you down from the sky. I am the Hollow Man.
Sure, man. Whatever you say.
Hollow Man? If he's trying to scare me, it'll take more than that.
Alright, would it be nice to have a direction of where I'm kinda going? But hey! Oh, you're freezing! That looks pretty decent size. Let's see. I don't like this freezing. If Kip's doing that, may have to try to put on low settings, what I didn't want to do. So yeah, I'm going to go straight. Better go left. find the first helicopter.
Hey, listen. We could use your help getting some safe houses set up while you're out there. The more places folks have to lay low, the better. It'll also give us a foothold to take back our neighborhoods from these monsters and their goddamn cults.
Alright, so doing this first, let me try to lower. Actually, meeting. Meeting should be good. Yeah, looks a lot. Still a little loading issue. I'm stuck. I'm stuck in a bush. Oh my God. How? Jesus Christ, I was trying to jump and nothing happened. Okay, safe house. Nice. All right, not too bad. What the hell is that, man?
Last one's down and dusty.
All right, found a safe house. I don't know how to get back here, but found a safe house. That's not bad. Hoo-hoo! I wonder what type of plants are those. Hello?
Safe house is up and running.
Okay, lady, you want me to get to the helicopters? You want me to start shooting monsters? Make up your mind! Jesus. Alright. Okay, one safe house. Where am I going now? Jesus Christ, I'm the complete opposite way I want to be. Okay, let me backtrack. don't have a lockpick. Great! Hopefully I'm still going the right way now. As long as I don't get anybody telling me to go somewhere, what I think gonna happen. I guess I can't go through there. Is that Dungeon Dragons? Really? Alright, so... I'll go right so I can go left. And I go through that tunnel because nothing bad happens under tunnels. You know? That's like no, you know, horror movie. Something like that would happen. Still going the right way, yep. I'm actually amazed that I haven't been shot at for a while. I need to go that way. Okay. Okay. So that's not gonna happen the way I planned. Okay, come on. Yeah, I get it. Parking lot, great. There's stuff inside cars if people didn't loot yet, but... Oh my god. Okay. I hate when I have to do stuff like this the whole time. Check the map. Damn, look at that. As long as I go straight, I think I get to this helicopter. And... no resisting. Nobody. I go through the woods. Maybe they're hiding in the woods, you know? Someone said something. Take a look in this boat house or whatever the hell this is first. All right, anything? Nope. The Super Club? I want to be part of the Super Club. Anybody here? Oh, come back. What is attacking me, please? Oh, come on. Yeah, it took forever. And then I got killed by a vampire that I couldn't even see. That's great! Alright, let's try again. Please, sir. Come on. I don't even know how far back you go. I hope it's not in the safe house. I'll hate that. Come on. Oh my god. I am not back in this hellhole.
Here we go.
Yeah, my very point. Oh. My god, okay, that's just a little annoying. Like, how do I fast travel? Should be able to at least get to this other place, right? Where's the fast travel? Let me see. Goddamn, man, come on. Maybe from my room, I guess? I really hope so. I have no idea how fast travel. That sucks! Oh my god. Okay. Okay. All right. Cool. So I can't fast travel to here. All right. Thank God. Figure out. Woo! That's crazy, man. Yeah, oh my god. That just killed me. Didn't see it very dark. I mean, this game, you can play with a few people, it is great. Problem is, playing by yourself, you end up getting sneaked on like that by a vampire. So, and nothing you can do. And takes forever to load. So I think right now the best thing I can do is really avoid confrontation. So yeah, I want to just avoid everybody I can. Yeah, this thing was just wrong in so many levels. I was really not expecting that. Oh my god. I had to be in a dark alley. Okay. I don't know, it's just weird, like, I feel it's so empty in some spots, and then out of nowhere you get murked. Right, so I can't go through here directly, so I may have to go around. Okay. That looks like fun. Not like a place that I'm gonna get murdered. Even without vampires. Alright. I will use my torch. I really feel I'm walking to my death in here, okay? So, oh, Jesus. I don't know. I just feel like you're gonna come up to a cemetery or something. Oh good, vampires hate mansions. Come on, man. Something's gonna jump on me, I know. I don't know why I'm being curious. Where are you? There you go. Jesus Christ.
No more vampires.
I hope not. Was he playing like camping? Dance? What a weirdo. Yeah, let me reload in here. Whatever was here was different today. All right. Look at that. There's still something here, but the hell is that? Jeez, I hate that. I can't hear. I'm getting the hell out of this mansion. Yeah, I just feel like having the torch on is probably a bad idea, but not having the torch on, it's also a bad idea. Okay, stuff gotta be happening.
Some kind of historical marker. Probably right. A good place to get my bearings.
Nice. I won fast travel. Very nice finder's place. Whoa! Should be close to this thing. Yep. That place sounds so inviting. Let me go die in there. Close quarters. Wrong close quarters. Baby, calm down, man. All right, let me look at my inventory. Scent bed, damage 25. Rate of fire, 3, 3, 15. Same thing. Okay. Automatic rifle. Oh, I haven't even looked at this thing. Alright, so yeah. Auto rifle. Damage 9. 1.3. Right? This thing. Oh, yeah. There you go. That's what I need. Real guns. Like the Matrix. What do you need besides a miracle? Guns. Lots of guns. Do you really want to know? Nothing looks important in here. Oh, a basement, sure. I heard a vampire. All right. Come on. Give me. See, that's the only problem in those games. It's like, it's a lot of walking, and I did not find a way to run. So I'm like... just walking. Oh my god. Like... oh my god. Where the hell are you? There you go. There you go, ugly person. Yeah, now I need some drugs, you know. What's left of it? Can't unreload this thing. Jesus. I don't know why she needed motor oil. And a doll. Alright, I think this gun looks a lot better than this thing. Oh yeah. Alright. That looks catchy as hell. There we go. Cause, you know. You do? I don't. See, I complained that place was kind of empty. Now I'm being given heart attacks. Should be to my left. To my right. Okay, let's go. Where are you? I'm healed. Good thing. I'm Spider-Man. Map. Okay, so somewhere up there. Great. I don't know how you didn't hear, you deserve to die. Look, understand, I don't want too much resistance, but, you know, there's a limit too. How do I get up there? I don't know. I'll figure it out. Okay. Light freezing. A lot of people. Got it.
Trail's rough.
Yeah, sure. Just in case.
That's better.
Time, everything's full. Okay. Still a long way to go. And something tells me I should have gone to the other one first, because what goes up at some point has to go down. You guys are so blind. Okay, let me reload this time. Jesus, man. Come on, come on, come on. To my right. All right. Where is the chopper? On the crash site. Okay. Ruthless. First play crate, piece of cake. Second one. Not so much so. Right, I think that's fine. Oh, cool. Okay. Days coming up at least. What may help, hopefully. So I can walk all the way there. Or I can jump. Hey man, just saying. Now I have zero. Okay, let's go finish this mission. Come on. So one thing I realized, like, this game's not the one that you kill people and just leave stuff on the floor and it stays. What is alright? are your friend. I just want to say hi to you. I see you.
This place ain't killed me yet. Where's the second chopper? Operators must have had different orders from Mike. Why are they throwing so many bodies at this? It was bigger than I thought.
Oh my God. So what is that? Find a safe house. Wait. Find a safe house? Really? Oh, gotcha. Sorry.
All
right. Cool. All right, so going back to base. All right, so basically, I'm gonna stop in here for now. I'll be honest, not exactly glitches. I feel kind of like some of the loading screens, like people complained. Yeah, even I don't have like the best hardware, but other people are feeling the same. I just feel so weird that at times it's so empty. Like beginning of the game, a lot of enemies, a lot of cultists and all. But then get to this point and like mid of the night, you should be full of vampires and stuff, and you know what I mean? Kind of was hard to find the enemies. They're sitting in there. And almost if I was playing with a lot of other people, like you can play with a group of people, you would be pretty much walk most of the time. I'll still be trying to play the game, see how that goes later on, but I don't know. It's a bit exhausting. Alright guys, thank you very much for watching. This is your boy Rusian, and I'll see you in the game.